वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल वन जॉब डिस्कवरी इज द टॉपिक गोइंग लुक टुडे इज एजेस। सो फ्रेंड्स कीप रिमेंबर वन थिंग व्हाइल सॉल्विंग एनी क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू रीड वेरी केयरफुली एंड यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व वेरी केयरफुली एंड आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो इफ यू रियली लाइक इट प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। द रेशियो ऑफ प्रेजेंट एज ऑफ मधु एंड दिव्या इज 6:7। मधु इज 7 years younger than Lakshmi's age. After 8 years will be 51 years. Then what is the difference between the present ages of Madhu and Divya? Our target to find what is the difference between Madhu and Divya. Lakshmi is 7 years eldest than Madhu. So now see here, Madhu and Divya ratio is given. Madhu and Divya present ratio is 6:7. Lakshmi is eldest, Madhu is younger than Lakshmi, so Lakshmi is eldest to Madhu, right? And Lakshmi age after 8 years will be 51. This is after 8 years, so before means present age will be 51 minus 8, right? After will be 51, but present is 51 minus 8, right? So 51 minus 8 is 43. Lakshmi present age is 43. Madhu ratio in ratio 6 and Divya in ratio 7. Madhu is younger than Lakshmi's 7 years. So 43 years minus 7. Will be Madhu present age, right? So 43 minus 7 just a 36. 43 minus 7 is Madhu present age is 36. 6 denoted 36, right? 6 is equal to 36. So 1 unit will be 6. Our target to find what is the difference between Madhu and Divya. So what is the difference? Only one part, right? So answer will be 6 years. Now see here, 6 is 36, one part is equal to 6, so 7 6 is 42. 42 minus 36 just is 6 year difference. Now see here once again friends, Madhu and Divya present ratio is 6:7. Madhu is younger than Lakshmi about 7 years, right? So Lakshmi in the question given 51 will be after 8 years. So now present 51 minus 8 will be 43. Present age of Lakshmi is 43. Lakshmi is eldest than Madhu about 7 years, right? So 43 minus 7 will be 36 years present age of Madhu. If 6 is equal to 36, 1 is equal to 6. 6 is equal to 36, so 1 is equal to 6. What is the difference between Madhu and Divya? Madhu and Divya is only one distance, so 1 is equal to 6. 6 is a 36, 7 6 is a 42. 42 minus 36 is equal to 6. So this is the answer of this question. Means option, which option is the correct? Option D is the correct answer. Move to question number 2. The ratio between the present age of X and Y is 4:5. After 3 years, X age will be 31 years. What was Y's age 4 years ago? Our target to find what is the age of Y back 4 years. Now see here, X Y given ratio is 4:5. After 3 years X will be 31, but now present age will be 31 minus 3, right? After 3 years will be X 31 years. So present age will be 31 minus 3 means 28. X present age is 28, right? This is present. Present age is of X 28. 4 denoted 28. 4 is equal to 28. 4 7 ja 28, right? So 1 unit is equal to 7. Similarly, 5 7 ja 35, right? 5 7 is 35. So y present age is 35, right? 4 years back y age will be 35 minus 4 means is equal to 31. So 4 years back y age is 31. Present age of x y 4:5 in ratio. 3 years after x will be 31. So present age is 31 minus 3 means 28. 4 denoted 28. 4 7 is 28. 1 unit is equal to 7. So 7 5 is 35. Present age after before will be y 35 minus 4. So y age is 31 means 31 is the correct answer. Option B is the correct answer. Move to question number 3. 4 years ago, the ratio of the ages of A and B was 5:9. 8 years hence, the ratio will be 2:3 respectively. Find the present age of B. Find the present age of B. Now see here. A and B. Past, present, future. 4 years ago, ratio was 5:9. 5:9. Present will be, this is 4 years ago. This is 4 years ago. So present will be 5x, suppose this is 5x and this is 9x. 5x plus 4. Suppose your age is now 28. 4 years ago your age was 24. So present will be 24 plus 4 is 28. So like that, right? 5x plus 4. Similarly, 9x plus 4. This is present age. After 8 years, the ratio will be 2:3 after 8 years. Suppose you are 30, so plus 8 will be 38. This is present, so 5x plus 4 plus 8, right? And B will be 9x plus 4 and plus 8 is equal to, ratio will be 2:3. Now for x find, do cross multiply. So 2 9 is 18. 18x plus 4 plus 8 is 12. 12 2 is 24 is equal to 3 5 is 15x plus 4 plus 8 is 12. 12 3 is 36, right? 18x minus 15x, 3x is equal to 36 minus 24, 12. So x is equal to 12 by 3. X is equal to 4. Our target to find the present age of B. Find the present age of B. Present age of B is 9x plus 4. So 9 into x is equal to 4 plus 4. 9 4 is 36. 36 plus 4 is equal to 40. 40 is the answer of this question. Now see here, A, B, ratio was 4 years ago 5:9, right? Present will be, this was 4 years ago, present will be 5x plus 4 and 9x plus 4 of B. Future will be 5x plus 4 present plus 8 years. 5x plus 4 plus 8. B will be 9x plus 4 present plus after 8 years. In the ratio is equal to 2:3. So after calculate we found 3 5 is 15x. One minute. Yes. 2 9 is 18x and 2 12 is 24. 3 5 is 15x and 3 12 is 36. So 18x minus 15x is equal to 3x. 36 minus 24 is equal to 12. After calculate we found x is equal to 4. Our target to find what is the B present age. So B present age is 9x plus 4. 9 4 ja x is equal to 4. So 9 4 ja 36. 36 plus 4 is equal to 40. So 40 is the answer. 40 years of B at present. Move to next question. This question look like previous question. 8 years ago A was 4 times age old age B. After 8 years A will be twice age old age B. What are their ages respectively? 8 years ago A and B, right? Past, present and future. 8 years ago A will be, A was 4 times age old age B. Suppose if B is 1, A will be 4 times, right? This is 8 years ago. So present will be 4x plus 8 and this will be, suppose this is x, so x plus 8. After 8 years, he will be twice. After 8 years, he will be twice. Our target to find what are their ages respectively. After 8 years, he will be 4x, 8 plus 8, 16. X plus 16. He will be twice. Twice, right? A will be twice of B. 2:1. Now we have to cross multiply. 1 into 4, this is 4x plus 16 is equal to 2 into x, 2x plus 4 to the, sorry, this is 16, right? So 16 to the 32. 4x minus 2x, just 2x is equal to 32 minus 16. Will be 16. X is equal to 8. Our target to find what is their ages respectively, means present age. So present age A of 4x plus 8 and B is x plus 8. 4x means 32 plus 8. A is equal to, B is equal to 8 plus 8 is equal to 32 plus 8, 40, and 8 plus 8 is 16. So A is 40 years and B is 16 years. Friends, see here once again. A is 4 times of B. If B is 1 years, A will be 4 years. This is 8 years ago. This ratio is 8 years ago. Present will be 4x plus 8 and x plus 8, because 8x ago 4 is to 1, right? So present will be 4x plus 8 and x plus 8. After 8 years means 4x 8 plus 8. After 8 years, 4x plus 8 is 16 and x plus 8 is 16, right? So this is future A and this will be in future B. Is equal to in ratio given 2 is to 1. Now we have to cross multiply, find for x value. So 4x into 1, 4x and 16 into 1, just is 16, right? Is equal to 2 into x, 2x, 2 into 16, 32. 4x minus 2x, just 2x. 32 minus 16, 16, x is equal to 8. If we found x is equal to 8, so present age will be 4x plus 8 means 32 plus 8, 40, and 8 plus 8 is 16. Okay, so thanks friend for watching this video. If you really like it, please subscribe and share with your friend. Thanks for watching this video.